Hi friend, today we will learn how to clean trash in Lenovo or other phones without using any software. First, go to the settings option in your phone. Now, come to this storage and USB. Under storage and USB, you can see the trash cleaner. Open this. Now, scan. I have frequently cleaned my trash, so my trash is very less. It is only 8 MB. So now just click on the clean option. It will clean the trash or any cache file without using any third-party software like CC cleaners or others. Thanks for watching.